All is in readiness. Without further ado, then. Light from beyond the rift, shine forth and banish the darkness.
Excellent. The tower is replete with light from the Ba'ath Areng. Commencing transmission!
Opening.
It worked. Let us waste no time and sally forth. Alas, I fear the breach may be too narrow for you, Vritra.
For a blessing, I prepared my simulacrum for such an eventuality.
My true form shall stand guard here while we explore the chasm. It is faint, but I sense the presence of a dragon. No doubt my sister's essence trapped within Zeromus. Not where she was held captive before, but somewhere much deeper.
The descent will not be so easy this time. The chasm swarms with void scent.
Summoned by Golbez, perhaps, or born of the residual darkness.
However they came to be, we shall cut a path through them. Is everyone ready? Zero?
That light should shine in the void once more.
No single one of us could have made it so. Only by joining hands were we able to kindle this light.
Do you see, Golbez? We needn't damn others to save ourselves. You knew this once, surely. when you tried to befriend me. When you were one of the precious few left willing to trust in another. But that man is gone. And in his place, a mockery of his beliefs. It's the same as before. Though we walk different paths, we seek the same destination. And yet... there is something I must know. A truth that lies waiting in the dark.